So it's really an honor to gather together with all of you, but particularly to be able to present Larry Rollins with his fine group, which includes Michael Wimberly on drums, Waldon Ricks on trumpet, Michael Moss, saxophone, and then we have a special guest, Trashima Conner, who's going to dance. And I hope that, I just want to point out that there's Art on the Walls and more coming, and it's a wonderful collective called Just Seeds, and they're working with Interference Arts. So if you can take the time sometime to look at what's here, because they're really, they're small, but really great pieces. And working with others and expanding our community is I don't have to tell you how important it is, so I just mentioned it. Anyway, so to transform us and to change the energy and make it a little bit better in this universe that we are part of.
Good evening, everyone. This evening, we're what we call ourselves Neo Urban Folk Project. And tonight, I guess it's a debut of my piece, In Search of Hope. In Search of Hope. You know, I'm not even gonna explain it. But, you know, fasten the situation and hopefully you enjoy, you know, this ride. Thank you very much.
Thank you. insurgible to the far reaches of our light years, vast in scope. A selfless, subconscious search, shaping and sharpening a steadfast, faith-filled focus. Informed surgeon's decision, a scalpel incision through life's sternum, through life's sternum. Get into the heart, get into the heart of the sacred man. In search of hope. Perceive, persistent. Pursuance. In a glazed gaze, tight inner stare, mining deep. Through the inner holographic spectrum of colorful truths, mixed with degrees of personal fears, mining deep. Through an inner holographic spectrum of colorful truths, mixed in degrees of personal fears as the payoff.
Searchable. Thank you.
piece, which I didn't do the poem with, but it's entitled, Where We Going With This? Where We Going With This? No, I'm serious. Where Are We Going With This? But thank you for being here. It's a beautiful thing when we have an opportunity to share our music with open people. At least you look like you're open. But it's a beautiful thing, you know, to be able to have a situation to play in. I'd like to thank the Parkers for making it possible. Okay, for this to happen. Especially in a world where there's not enough of this happening. Not enough of this happening, so we can go different places and take inspiring things home with us in our hearts and hopefully share it with the little people. Bring them in next time, because they're the now. People say they're the future. No, they're the now where this thing is moving, okay? But anyway, thank you for coming. You know, the Neo Urban Folk Project, thank you for being here. Thank you.
Thank you.